Hi, we're back, continuing out where we left off, I think. Okay, so we've got the bedroom up here. Oh yeah, I remember what I was doing. Okay. Oh, they switched these back again. Okay. I saw that there was an update, but I didn't look too closely at the patch notes. Remember, these were flipped, on the previous episode, and it was confusing. Okay. Mint green. Squish. There we go. Little too big. That side looks fine. I gotta do something about that ceiling, don't I? Ceiling is disgusting. Anyway, I hope you guys are doing good. I jumped right in and then forgot to I don't even know if I said hello to you guys. Hi. I hope you're all doing fantastic. It's super early in the morning. I went to sleep when I shouldn't have. And so now the consequences of that is I am wide awake when I should be sleeping. When I laid down, I actually didn't really mean to take a nap, but I laid down and I got that heavy body feeling and I was like, okay, well, a little nap would be good. 5 hours later, I was like, well, that wasn't a nap. That was actually sleep. Here we are. And then I was like, you know, we haven't played this in a few days. We should really play it. Of course. Just enough. Trying to decide if I want beams to run down across the ceiling or just be like, Oh, we're good. I feel like we're good, right? Okay. I don't know if I want what to do one long one, or if I should do. I think I'm gonna leave them for now. I may change my mind down the road. A real shade? Shade come that big? I guess it's more blue, but change this here just to keep with the theme. Okay. Very torn on what I want to do down here as far as design. also torn. Don't know what I want to do with this room. Like, for sure this is going to be the bathroom. Do I want to turn this in? Oh, you know what? An idea. An idea. So, nope, I'm sticking with my. Okay. Got there. Thank you. in place. Oh, I am deadly with that. Hammer. Having a hard time here. I just want to find a... the ceiling light for... What was that? Jeez. Maybe a little thing. Okay, we'll do this. Do we have any kind of not crazy doors? sort of wish I brought this wall over, but at the same time, I don't. Leave that for now. We'll leave that for now. Bathroom. Sure, if I'm sold on the floor. Bit of a dirty look to it. There for a second. Thank you. guess I'm slightly confused as... I'm trying to wrap my mind around this. Sake of just trying to understand what's going on. Put that there. Oh. You would walk in this way and you wouldn't have a protective wall? Hate it. Changed my mind. There's a jacuzzi hot tub. I don't like that. Wait, why am I struggling so hard with this bath? For realsies. Get the inside, the other side of the wall. All right, we'll just pretend. I'm trying to be fun and like different with the tiles, right? But I'm struggling because the big part of me just wants to do like just simple plain. Nope. disappointed in myself. How many times am I gonna buy paint buckets? Now I get towels. It's gonna be the magic. Once there we go. I need lights. You guys can see. There, and then we'll put a different light over here, right? I mean, hey, look, I don't hate it. I might move this upstairs. I was gonna try to do it down here, so I didn't reason that my thought process, since I'm turning this into my new office, my thought process was to put it on the ground floor so I wouldn't have to walk up the stairs. But it's not like that's a hardship. The other thing I can do is I could also put the laptop on like the table or something. which if I was to roleplay would probably be the more likely scenario of me actually using it, is putting it and like the kitchen island there. So I changed my mind to this. Put that there. And then, thanks. Okay, for now. I gotta detail it out, but I think for now I'll leave it that way. Like this? No, I really don't. Those lamps there. Would be the center. I hate all these tables sometimes. You ever get that way where you're like, ugh, just hate them all? I more than one apartment that I've had hadn't had overhead ceiling lights. The only lights or even wall lamps, the only light that I had was from lamps. So sometimes when you see me decorate, I still kind of in that mindset. And actually, in fact, my current home is that way too as well. One of these rugs you can change the size. I know one of these rugs. I didn't even know there's a balcony out here. What? Can I decorate this balcony? I missed that the first time through. I gotta do something about this outer part. Isn't the color I'm going with? Don't think anyway. But I am. Tonight. Fighting with the light. I think a little shorter episode, maybe, hold on. Still not ready to leaving yet. Why do you gotta be so big? Thank you. Oh, I was like, why? What is the white dots? Reflection. Nice. I don't know if I'm sold on the black and white with the burst of color. Maybe. I don't know. I gotta think about it. Now I think I'd leave it. Now that I got the living room kind of what I want, I gotta detail it out. All right, thanks for keeping me company, and I'll be back soon with something, I promise.